sister's calling me. Okay, never mind. Never mind, sorry. I honestly have to add like another person down here too. And there we go. TeeShay, you should know this one. You should know who this guy is. I should have thought about him early on, but I didn't. I forgot about him. Where is he? I think I might have lost him. Wait, somewhere in here though. Oh, dang it, I can't use him. I can't use him. No. Dang it. Hold on, let me see if I can find the other one with him in the suit. Basically, I can. Not. I won't be able to. So, I'm just gonna have to show him and play a random song that matches him. Crap, I lost it again. Lost his skin back. Let me find it. So, I cannot select him. So, let's see. I believe this song would match him. Would match it's Creepy. All these lolies call me. Rubbing on her thighs, she say wet for her. Shawty so Hawaii, you would die for her. Ride and watch it tie all the time with you. If she's still like I, all these lolies call me. Rubbing on her thighs, she say wet for her. Shawty so Hawaii, you would die for her. Ride and watch it tie all the time with you. If she's still like I, all these lolies call me. Rubbing on her thighs. I believe that song would so match Creepy. Okay, Zombie. Okay, so this is supposed to be another character of mine called named Zombie, with two O's instead of one. I know it's very cheesy, but who cares? All of their backstories too. Every single character's background. But the only characters I would not say the background of are the characters on TeeShay's side, which is from Hosine to the right, because I do not know their backstories, only TeeShay does. So after I find a song for Zombie, we can go. Okay, never mind. Found the song for Zombie. Because he is a zombie after all. Crap. Ad. Turn down the volume. Cause no one wants to hear an ad. Am I right, guys, or am I right? Everyone hates ads. Wait, can I find the zombie talkie? Because that'd probably be better. Dang it. So here's the song for Zombie. That was all the characters. Now I can put the HUD back on. Crap. That was pretty much. There was still like a whole lot more characters. But I'm not gonna play all of them. Because this video would probably be at least an hour or more. So, like from TeeShay side all the way. Dude, this one is all. No. No, wait. These two shouldn't be over here. They played by me, not her. No, wait, one of them. Wait. No, TeeShay plays her own mom. But this one is a whole different person. I forgot. I don't know why I put them over there. My bad, that was so on me. I wasn't paying attention when I was placing down these signs. Cause I play TeeShay's dad and father. Dang it! I meant grandpa. My bad. There we go. So, no one needs to know my story. No one does. That's for next time. Actually, probably never. I'll probably never explain myself. You guys will pretty much know about me. And plus I always say no stories. So Francis, this guy, right here. Hey, this is, obviously you guys know that from Mario. For his voice, in fact, there's nothing wrong with his voice except he has a lisp. And there's one person that he tries to go after. There's one person that he has a crush on, actually. The one person that he has a crush on is, in fact, TeeShay. This character, Francis, ever since he became friends with TeeShay, he had a huge crush on her, but he didn't want to say anything about it. And the person that he despises is Cheesehead. He does not even like her at all. Cheesehead, at everyone, he does not like. He is really good friends with everyone else. he hates Cheesehead and is afraid of Creepy and Zombie, but he's still friends with those two. He was part of a loyal guard, but he got kicked out because he got caught not doing what he was supposed to do, which was guard the king, and the king ended up getting killed. And after that, they got a new king, and the new king decided to kick Francis out of the royal guard. So now Francis just goes to every single town, acts like he guards the place, and does a way better job at it too. But no one really cares for him that much, but they still let him protect them. And then there's not much about him. He doesn't really much have like a long backstory. He was just a guy that was kicked out for not doing what he was supposed to and had his king killed, and ended up protecting his smaller towns and cities. No one really cared what he did, because he knew they could just kick him out and he would accept it. Now, his backstory is not really interesting. Now, who's the second one? Okay, Old Diggy. This Old Diggy, known as the only miner that are in the characters lists. He is way older than he appears. He's way older than... Actually, he's actually Zombie's father, too. You might be wondering, but Old Diggy is not a zombie. But Old Diggy might not look like a zombie, but he is part of the undead. Old Diggy is nicer, but mess with anything of his, mess with any of his treasures, or mess with his mines, he will murder you. It doesn't matter if you give back all of his treasures or give him everything you own, he will still kill you. He does not like no one to mess with his stuff, besides all of his friends, because he knows he can get him back some way or another. But otherwise, he is a nice person and sweet guy too. Now I'm just gonna go straight to Creepy without going to the skin. Creepy, known as Creeper, and to most people, and he is a creeper, people do not like him nowhere around. He was mostly trapped in a zoo for all his life just to be looked at and teased. He is special. Yeah. Noise. What you doing, Preston? Well, Old Diggy. Not Old Diggy, but Creepy is still way nicer than any other character combined. He is the nicest creature you'll meet in all of these people. Zombie, the only zombie as well. He appears more like a zombie. And at first, he may not like you, and he might feel protective of TeeShay. TeeShay is the only person he is way overprotective. Even there were times he actually kept Francis away from her. There were times where Zombie actually kept everyone away from her, besides me. Zombie, every time when he gets scared, he starts to dig underground and hide himself. TeeShay's father. He wasn't the king before. He was just a rich nobleman in a kingdom. Then, all of a sudden, this guy named Francis had the king get killed. And so, this nobleman got promoted as the king. So that TeeShay's dad became the new king of the whole kingdom. But is still afraid of me. But he's still a good man and protective of TeeShay. TeeShay's grandpa, the hard-headed, cold-hearted person. He's scared of me, pretty much all these kids scared of me, but He is the second person to be scared of. He will put up a fight. He will not die until he fights. He will not go down without a fight. He will try to beat you in every which way. He tells good stories. He is funny. In fact, there are times where he doesn't act tough at all. He is a sweet dude after all. He is really nice. But like I said, I'm probably not gonna do backstories for these characters in TeeShay, but I am gonna say small stuff about them. TeeShay, the nicest, bright-hearted, sweetest person ever. She is way sweeter than Creepy. She's way more agile and a little aggressive than Creepy. I've seen her do things that probably no one else has seen. I've experienced some things that she has done to her world, but we're not going to go into further detail about that. But after all, she is a little bullheaded too. She is pretty much way nicer than all of these often nice people here combined. She will make you laugh too.
Who found the Slim Jims I had here? Are they all
fun? She said, one of the most annoying characters, just like Francis, but with no lisp. She is the one to never say, "I'm hungry." Never say that around her, because she will try to stuff your mouth full of cheese. She doesn't care if it's stinky, moldy, or not. She will try to put cheese in your mouth and make you, or force you to eat it. So, Francis and Cheesehead despise each other, but Cheesehead doesn't really know that Francis doesn't like TeeShay, and Cheesehead likes two people, which is Francis, like I said, and some other guy. But I would mostly just stay away of Cheesehead, because of how mostly you. Don't ever say I'm hungry around her, please. TeeShay's mom, the queen of the kingdom. She's a sassy woman. She could be strict, but otherwise, she's nice. But the stereotypical bad side, or she'll bring out a chancla, aka sandal, or flip-flop. Okay, there's not much to say about her, either. And Dragon Lady. An adult. Really nice. She's sweet as well. She will listen to you when you are upset. She will listen and talk to you. I know this because it happened to me. She was one of the people I could always talk to. And she's really nice. And if you ever have a problem, just talk to her. She will be there to listen. Don't ever doubt her claims. But then, with all these characters, I'd be wondering why is Dragon Lady that far away? It's because I'll be thinking about other characters that me and TeeShay played in the same Dragon Lady. So, that's the end of this. I'm ever wondering, what's that house right there? Oh, this is not my house, this is my aunt's girlfriend's daughter. It wasn't like this before, so I decided to finish it up and make it nice. And she's only 4. So this is the inside of her house. It's this bottom floor. No wait, she's 5. This is the garage. I did this by myself. Fridge. Upstairs. So yeah, I did all of this just for home. So guys, and like I said earlier, that house belongs to TeeShay, and I'm gonna be trying to make my own house. So I'd like to see you guys soon.